Okay guys, so I'm back in Garena Speedlifters. I'm gonna play the story mode, what's it called again? The second anniversary carnival. But this time I will put the Chinese voices from QQ. So just to make it more interesting, okay? Just to make it sound interesting. We wanna know the story more. I already know the story, but it makes it sound interesting. I want to see the translation, if it's accurate or not, for this video, okay? Alright, so enjoy. So there's no voices here, of course. So still the same like previous story, except later got Rain and Caesar. Citrus ready to take teammates together, Reno Carnival, to get together. Okay, grammar.
是撞车队的大家去雷诺重工的嘉年华，不知道他们能不能提升一下状态。大家都是因为爸爸的原因才来到车队，我就是个人畜无害的小管家而已。可是，为什么爸爸要把 Q Speed 留给我？这个世界的奇迹，Q Speed，全世界只有五块，四块都在车神手上，还有一块是我的。只有车神才配拥有 Q Speed。
而我只是个车队的小管家。雷诺重工，熟悉的感觉。哼，这里乱七吵吵闹的家年华，还挺不习惯。
哎，永泰，你好像在这里生活过很长时间吧？啊，小时候的事情了。我跟这个地方算是有一段孽缘吧。哼，来都来了。
要不我们赶紧报名嘉年华娱乐赛吧？喂，说真的，你这次拉大家来，真的是为了放松一下吗？一来就要参加比赛？放松，大概算是这类是放松吧。真不知道你葫芦里卖什么药。算了，报名比赛吧。Okay,
wow. I'll say one thing. My translation sounds so accurate. My translation on my QQ video is so accurate, and its English is, I'll say, quite good. So I think I'll skip my gameplay also, because I want to make this video shorter. I don't want to make it too long. Okay? I can show just a bit. I can show this one. Yeah, I'll give my comments also about the story while I'm playing. So it's not just gameplay only. I'll also give my comments on it. So far, I like the translation, the English translation they use. So like I call Citrus like a housekeeper. I call it a steward. Okay lah. I guess it's kind of the same thing. But yeah, they actually did pretty well with the translation in the story. Okay, I kind of forgot. There is no dialogue after the race. Eh? I thought there will always be a dialogue after the race. I guess I got confused with the other the other story. The QS one got dialogue after the. Okay, so that's the prologue. Next one is Hidden Crisis. I remember this.
如果进展顺利，把他也当成我们的目标吧。是，团长。请问是把希泽尔设定为我们的第一目标吗？不，第一目标还是原来那位。他的行动要比希泽尔更好预测。是，属下这就去办。Okay.
So the hidden crisis, they call them the time and space brigade officers. I just call them the hyperspace brigade, but they call them time and space. Well, time and space is the original translation, so I thought time and space and hyperspace is the same meaning. So I just call it hyperspace because there's a hyperspace mode, which is time and space. Okay, so they call them time and space brigade. Brigade is correct. I call them brigade, but brigade officers is the full name of it. Okay, so brigade officers. Okay, so the name is a bit longer. But yeah, the translation of the text, wow, I feel like they actually followed my translation a bit more. Or you can say they correct my translation as well. Okay, I'm impressed with the translation again. Alright, 1-3, first tries. Now, this is one thing I realized. If I'm not wrong, isn't there a Reno map in the story mode? I feel like there's supposed to be a Reno map in the story mode. And because the Reno map is not out yet, they replaced it with another map. Am I wrong? I'm not sure if it's the same. But if it's the same, okay, it's the same. Alright, anyway, let's continue. Oh my gosh, my translation is correct. His name is Zahir. I mean, that we know who that is. It's not Zahir, but he is a, how do I say? He pretends that he is Zahir, just a free racer, but no. You'll see who he is. Oh yeah, we have this one. Still the same. We know what this is. Well, 10, 12, 12 continues. Aha, there is some spelling, I realized. Oh, for some scenes there are some text, but that one memang no voice, really no voice, because the player doesn't have voice in here. Okay, let's see. Ah, Rain is over there. Okay, we really want to see all this, eh? Yo-ho! Who is this mysterious master? I almost say it, but never mind. Again, I'm not showing the whole race, I'm just showing parts of it because I want to give my comments on the translation, on what, how they translate the story. Everything is the same with my translation. I'm so proud of myself, of my translation that I've done on this story. Except the steward. The steward, I say housekeeper. That's the only difference. That's all I can say. Like, you guys want to check the QQ one and compare with my transmission? I'll put my QQ video version in the description, and you can see how much of a transmission I actually did. I can't believe most of them are correct. Okay, I see some still in. Is it collect rain? The how do I say this? The depots, they are still in Chinese. Is it collect? But still in Chinese. Polaris, Renault, and Troy. Okay, guys. Request to join the team. Yeah, Zehe say he wants to join the team, but not really. You'll see why, yeah.
知道了.
Okay, yeah. Designated character. So that means you have to use this character. Designated character. Quite long, until the R cannot see. Wait a minute, I'm using the UFO here, right? Oh yes, I never played UFO the right way, eh? Oh, maybe I'll show this a bit, okay? I'll show this a bit. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll say for this line, for this one, I think my translation was bad. But they, Garena actually made it right. Okay. But I feel like my translation doesn't seem loud. So yeah, I'm glad the translation is not broken. Like hold on, this is a UFO. I played UFO. Come on, I've known how to play the UFO. Why is it not working? It's not as powerful as the Rhapsody UFO. I think because I learned the UFO on the Rhapsody, right? This is not Rhapsody, so it's not, doesn't feel the same. Okay, I'm doing it right. Okay, then, I guess. GG. I feel like I don't remember that last part. Or maybe I didn't do a good transition. But okay. And now we meet Rain, and Rain figures out that who Zehe is. That's why I say two racing gods. Alright, it's time. General Rain. Okay, here is RE, but in the knee is RA. Is it RA or RE?
<笑>特洛伊的车神大驾光临，好久不见。雷诺重工的车神雷音，这么说，泽西尔先生就是车神西格尔？
对呀，被发现了。还让我乔装了这么久，你那种赌命一样的开车风格，我在台上一眼就认出是你了。哎，这不是永泰吗？你也在这里，雷音，先生。
Okay, yeah, I knew something wasn't right. Is it with that sailing track? Sailing track is a water track, isn't it?
莫非，你就是雷诺重工前任车神老白的儿子？难怪车技这么好。我爸的事情已经过去很久了。
永泰，怎么？
见雷伊先生，我就想起我爸是怎样离开这里的。会场这样的地方，还是少来才最好。场面有点凝重啊。今天是快乐的日子，要不我们来比一场吧。
好吧，那就比一场。
Rejoin the club. Okay. So this is actually Rain versus Caesar, but it doesn't show Rain versus Caesar. I think it just shows Rain versus the other players. Why are we going to the dialogue again? Okay, the dialogue repeated twice. That's a kind of bug, I guess.But okay, I'll show the Renault gameplay because I haven't gotten Renault yet and in here lah. And the story, you have ECU, so I am showing this one. Eh? Okay, so Rain's ECU is the increased max speed. You can use it now. The ability that I just know that is his own ability. Just like Citrus that.Speaking and Byron has the extra boost, so that this is Rain's ability, the one on the top here. The green button that has one, that's the ECU. You can see that's the Q speed power. Alright.Good, because of this I can continuous. They call it rage, please. Alright. I'm thinking how long will this video be, becauseusually I play one story will take like more than half an hour, but I'm cutting parts of the race. Okay, unsynchronized. Alright, we see why Citrus Q speed is different than the others. I think I'll use him again.
Q speed 怪物，你准备好成为怪物了吗？
哎，
西子儿，你也看出来了吧？这小丫头身上有 Q speed， 我刚刚还十分惊讶。
不，之前因为一些事我见过她，也知道她有 Q speed， 刚好今天碰到，就来试试她。
你想干什么？
没什么。只是想看他有没有资格持有 Q Speed， 没有资格的话，不如给我算。
这是我们车队的事情，跟你有什么关系？犹太，如果小丫头真的持有 Q Speed， 那问题真的比较复杂。这又和你有什么关系？你也想要拿我们车队的东西吗？
犹太，别这样。也许他们有什么重要的事情想要告诉我。
看样子，你没有正式和 Q Speed 的同步吧？
同步，
真是稚嫩的让人想笑呢。这样吧，下场比赛我不用 Q Speed 和你们比一场。
Man, the grammar they actually fix so much compared to mine. I'll say, all right.I'm glad they fixed the translation. It's just that there's no voices, so I'll just add the voices in. Okay, so from the story, like I say, Citrus Q speed really was not synchronized, and Caesar thinks if she's not qualified, they will take it away from her. But they don't know why she has it. That's one thing. So now.Citrus also doesn't understand why is it, and everyone doesn't understand why why is the Q speed very important? And why does Citrus have it also? That's what they want to know. I'm basically summarizing what the story is about here. While playing. This engagement from Q speed. Is this the last one? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, that's not the last one. I remember there's another one. Oh no, 110 is the last one. Yeah, there's three more. Okay. I still have to use him again, okay. Caesar is not in good shape after disengaging from Q-Speed. Oh right, so there are side effects if you don't, if you always use the Q-Speed and then suddenly you don't use it, you will not be in good shape. Yeah, that's a side effect of using Q-Speed also.
You're
missing a rain sprite here. Okay. But wow, yeah, this translation is accurate as I'll say as accurate as mine, or better than mine. And yeah, right now Citrus doesn't know the responsibility of having a Q-speed, not Q-speed. It's a different thing. It's the cute thing. And I think Rain and Caesar still doesn't know that Citrus is Charlie's daughter, maybe? I think that's the thing. Anyway, Citrus is not yet aware of how... She just knows that this Q-Speed is something the racing gods have, that they keep it with themselves. So now that Caesar thinks that Citrus not aware enough, so he wants Rain to not use the Q-Speed, even though I'm using the ability now. Just race without the Q-Speed and battle with Citrus again. And I think that was a chance for what's to come after this year. Basic awareness. So I think this one is... Hold on, let me see. I think I used Byron because I didn't get to use his energy even.
Bye.
也真是有意思。来来来，我也来。
Okay. So Citrus decides she wants to sink it, but then she knows that they'll have a side effect. She cannot take it off once she sinks with the QSP. Okay, maybe using this is a bad idea. But yeah, then they ask to race again, which will make both Caesar and Rain more tired because they are not using their QSP. And that is gonna be both their mistake. They said there will be people that were able to snatch away the Q speed from them, right? So saying Caesar's Q speed can be taken away if not careful or something like that. Yeah, I think you can tell what's gonna happen after this, probably. Now that both of them are weakened, Caesar and Rain, using Byron for this kind of quest is not a good idea. Why did I think I wanna use Byron? Alright, yeah, so what happened here is, as you can see, Citrus is there, okay, because everyone's gonna be teleported away by the Time and Space Brigade officers, and Citrus will be separated. So this is the last one for chapter 1. Alright, I can use myself though. Okay, but okay, since it's the same, yeah. I have a feeling the dialogue is gonna get mixed up. Oh yeah, that's me, so there's another dialogue that I've missed out. But it's fine. There's no voice for your own character anyway. Alright, so basically, I realized the background is different and not the same. Not all the time same with the QQ one. What happened was that Time and Space of this thing, they opened up a hyperspace portal, something like that. A Time and Space portal, hyperspace portal, whichever you want to call. And all fell into it and it's about to close, and Citrus decides to go for it, to go and save them. And she also not sure if she can do it. That was it lah. That's basically it. Okay, so now that you finished chapter 1, you will see 4 different floating islands. So it's like we were in the second anniversary carnival, we were enjoying it, about to see the competition about start every or whatever. I don't know what was the carnival about even, but as you can see, we were suddenly teleported away. You can see the background, like a hyperspace portals open, right? So we are teleported to this island for some reason, and that will be chapter 2. So I think, yeah, what do you think of this video? Should I do it in this format or should I just... because I want to put the voices in, so I'm thinking I'll do a video of it. Right now you can see it's 42 minutes of recording, but maybe this video won't be that long because I will be cutting out most of the racist part. I just want to see the accurate translation of the dialogue in this story, that's all. But okay guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you on the second chapter. We'll see how much of a translation it did on the other chapters after this. So thank you for watching guys, see you all next time.